Hey, what's up, YouTube, Facebook? This is Alonzo, aka AJ, coming to you again with another short film. This film is about a guy called Drake Mills who cracked under the pressures of college life. So I want to say to you guys who are in college, for those of you who are thinking about going to college, hey, your parents invested the life earnings to give you a better education. So you guys put your best foot forward and hey, watch and enjoy. Oh boy. Man, I didn't know college was gonna be this hard, right? DODs, algebra, I gotta deal with English. I'm tired of this, man. I need to clear my head.
Oh, that's a sweet, sweet sentence, you know. Yeah, I. Now. So what? Yo. Finally the herbs come around. Me I quit with me I look for me get it by the phone. Yeah, sweet sensei come around. Me I take a little ja and pass it around. So
finally the herbs come around. Well, that's a good Mary, eh? Whew. Man. Oh boy. College is college. Killing me, man. I might need to look for a job, man. Wonder if they get anything in accounting. Let's see what's up, man. Oh, snap, they get something. My lord, I can check them, man. I can check them, man. Okay, send him in. Mr. Mills, come on in, sir. Have a seat. Mr. Mills, before we proceed, I just have to ask, what fragrance is it that you're wearing? One air, boss. Yeah, one air. Very interesting, Mr. Mills. Now, I have been looking over your application. And saw that you did not fill out the part where you have any degrees or not. Mr. Mills, are you aware that you need a degree for this job?
Sorry, boss. Sorry about that, man. Sorry.
So no degrees? Any associates?
Boss, I guess so what's associates? You know? Especially on Facebook, all my boys and my friends, I'm on Facebook. Yeah, man, what do you mean? Yeah, I guess, associate.
No, Mr. Mills. You misunderstood me. I meant an associate's degree. It seems to me that you're not qualified for this job. What are you qualified for? What are you studying?
Boss, this is the truth, man. Been in college. Didn't pass my exams. In order for me to pass the course, I've been taking some drugs. You know, I got caught up with drugs. And, you know, I get little bills to pay. And of course, I just thought I had a shot. You know, but that's the truth, boss. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Well, Mr. Mills, I suggest that you speak with one of your teachers about your problem, and they would point you in the right direction. The only thing that I can say to you is that you have a good day, Mr. Mills, and that wanna air, not a good idea. Hey, hope you guys enjoyed the short film. Looking forward to your comments. And if you have an idea about a short film, you can hit me up on Facebook, man. And who knows, you could be the star of that film. So until next time, I'm out.